Boston police say three people, including two teenagers, are under arrest after officers found a gun in a park and then crack cocaine as well. 22-year-old Jamwan Coakley Thomason from Charlestown, along with the 13 and 14-year-old, were arrested on Monday morning. Police say they found this gun and ammo on the 13-year-old, then found crack cocaine they say belonged to Coakley Thomason. Coakley Thomason is expected to be arraigned in Roxbury District Court, while the teens will be arraigned in Boston Juvenile Court.